Parish this night, except in this case they were entrusted to the trombone of the young Englishman, Ralph Hutchinson, on his trombone. with the plunger mute and everything, this is probably the most famous of all the wonderful things that Muggsy's recorded. And this one's in the RCA Victor album, too. Dipper Mouth Blues with Muggsy.